rocking some Party Arties right now. Party Artie. Much love to the Party Artie. Love these handcrafted goodness from the man Artie. Shout out to you. So, okay, I'm going to do a really quick unboxing. I got something from Deb. Thank you, Deb. And I've been wanting to open this. I didn't get to open it yesterday. I wanted to do it yesterday. I got caught up in other stuff, so I'm doing it now. I'm doing it now. I'm doing it live. And I didn't cut it right. Why not? Why can't I? What's wrong? Why do I have no strength? I don't want to cut into anything. All right. Okay. So, wow, this is cool. What is all this? Check that out. Check this out. Oh my goodness. Okay, I got a note. I got a note. And it's a two-part. Finally is the fun, silly little tidbit that I teased a few weeks ago. Hopefully you'll remember where it popped up first and get why I'm sending it to you. But I think I know what she's talking about. So let me just show you that real quick. What? What? Catch 'em all. It's a Pokemon ball. Oh, aren't you jealous? Aren't you jealous that you didn't get this? But I did. You know who you are. You know who you are. stop me, I'm horrible. I've added a couple more things as a thank you for sending me the pastel fade cord. Oh, that's so sweet, thank you. I sent her pastel fades a while back, and she's super cool. I hope I did okay for length. I left the monkey fist, I think, more leaning towards too long than too short. You can always pull some of it back if it's too long, but if I cut them too short, you just waste it. Now, it's all good because I'm starting to do a short game and long game, so any length is going to work for me now, from now on. So thank you. Let's see, the braided cords should be long enough for the neutral colors. I know I mentioned neutrals, but then the yellow caught my eye. Let's see. I'm going to have to do the browns-yellow combo for myself. I really like it. Anyway, that one should be approximately 550 board compatible. Oh, good. That's awesome. The caster colors? Is that what it is? Yes, I did that on purpose. It's thinner. 275 compatible, maybe 425. I hope you enjoy all the bits and bobs. Thank you again for the fair cord. Deb, you rock. Thank you so much. Okay, now let me show you. Let me show you what I got. Yeah. Ah, I got stuck. Oh, wait, I got stuck on tape. Oh, no, wait, okay. Wait, I didn't do that right. Yeah, that's better. I like it when it's more dramatic. Oh wow, look what she gave me, dude. This is like a fade cord monkey fist. And that is my length, dude. That's awesome. Thank you so much. Oh, I love it. It plays so good. I like the size. They're just the right size. They're not too big. They're not too small. They make me feel like a Goldilocks. Yeah. And let me see. Oh, check this out. She gave me her homemade custom braid cords that she braids herself. Look at that. I do love this brown and yellow. That's awesome, dude. This is totally 550 compatible. And this one's a little bit thinner. Or is it also a 550 weight? Might be a little bit thinner. Can you tell? I don't know. But I like it anyway. That's cool. Look at all the colors. It's got yellow, blue, it's got pink. Yeah, that's awesome, dude. Ever since I tried Rob's custom cords, I really do like braided cord. And this is so soft. I don't know what material she's using. She might want to chime in on that later. But it's very, very soft. So I dig it. I'm gonna put these on some. I have in mind where I want to install these, what beads I want to use. So I'm gonna do that very soon, and I will probably make videos showing that. And this is my first live stream on Begley USA, so I just want to say hello. How are you? How are you doing? If you're in another group that I'm frequently active in, then you would know that I set up a lot of live streams on that group, and I want to try to do the same thing here. Maybe not set them up per se, but I want to encourage people to live stream. And what that means is you just use the option that's available on the group for live streaming, which is very easy to do. If you have like a mobile device, that's what I'm using. I'm using an iPod here. It works very easily and it's very user friendly. And feel free to do that. I think Sarah gave the go ahead. She's all good for it. Thank you, Sarah. And she thinks that it's a good idea and we should all try to, when we can, just live stream. And if you're gonna do freestyle, you can. If you're gonna do an unboxing, do that. There's other things that you can do, reviews, you can do those. Just showing off of your collections is also cool. And I think this is a cool way to get to know people that are in the group. And I know that I'm probably not as active on this group as I should be. I've been on the group for a while. So I plan to branch out more to other groups and just spread the word and spread the love of Begley. And I hope that you join me with that. And you do it too, because I want to see what you're doing. I want to see what you're learning, what you're working on. If I can help you, I want to do that too. So thanks for watching.